got everything she needs. She's an artist, she don't look back. She's got everything she needs. She's an artist, she don't look back. She can take the dark out of the nighttime and paint the daytime black. Start outstanding, proud to steal her anything she sees. You will start outstanding, proud to steal her anything she sees. But you will wind up picking through her keyhole down upon your knees. Never stumbles, she got no place to fall. She never stumbles, she got no place to fall. She's nobody's child, the law can't touch her at all. She wears an Egyptian red ring, it sparkles before she speaks. She wears an Egyptian red ring, it sparkles before she speaks. She's a hypnotist collector, you are a walking antique. Bow down to her on Sunday, salute her when her birthday comes. Bow down to her on Sunday, salute her when her birthday comes. For Halloween, give her a trumpet, and for Christmas, buy her a drum. Thank you. said don't waste your words, they're just lies. I cried, she was deaf. And she worked on my face until breaking my eyes and saying, what else you got left? It was then that I got up to leave, but she said, don't forget. Everybody must give something back for something they get. I stood there and hummed. I tapped on her drum. I asked her how come. She buttoned her boot and straightened her suit, and she said, don't be cute. So I forced my hands in my pockets and felt with my thumbs, and gallantly handed her my very last piece of gum. She threw me outside. I stood in the dirt where everybody walked. But after finding out I'd forgotten my shirt, I went back and knocked. I waited in the hallway as she went to get it, and I tried to make sense out of that picture of you in your wheelchair that leaned up against her Jamaican rum. And when she did come, I asked her for some. She said, no, dear. I said, your words are not clear. You better spit out your gum. She screamed and her face got so red, and she fell on the floor. I covered her up and then went and looked through her drawer, and when I was through, I filled up my shoe and brought it to you. You took me in, you loved me then, you didn't waste time. And I never took much, I never asked for your crutch, now don't ask for mine. Playing any more concerts here in England, and I just wanted to say that it's all wrong this is a typical example of probably one song that your English music newspapers here would call a drug song. Like, well, I don't write drug songs, you know, like I never have. I wouldn't know how to go about it, but, you know, this is not a drug song. I'm not saying it's for any kind of defensive reason or anything like that. It's just not a drug song. I don't mean, it's just vulgar to think so. Yes, all right. Ain't it just like the night to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet? We sit here stranded, though we all do our best to deny it. And Louise holds a handful of rain, tempting you to defy it. Lights flicker from the opposite loft. In this room, the heat pipes just cough. The country music station plays soft, but there's nothing, really nothing to turn off. Just Louise and her lover so entwined. And these visions of Johanna that conquer my mind. Lot where the ladies play, blind man's bluff with the keychain, and the all-night girls, they whisper of escapades out on the D train. We can hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself if it's him or them who should be insane. And Louise, she's alright, she's just near. She's delicate, she seems like the mirror. But she just makes it all too concise and too clear that Johanna's not here. Of electricity howls in the bones of her face. Where these visions of Johanna have now taken my place. Little boy lost, he takes himself so seriously. He brags of his misery. He likes to live dangerously. And when bringing her name up, He speaks of her farewell kiss to me. He sure got a lot of gall to be so useless and all, muttering small talk at the wall while I'm in the hall. Oh, how can I explain? It's so hard to get on. And these visions of Johanna, they kept me up past the dawn. Inside the museums, infinity is going up on trial. Voices echo, this is what salvation must be like after a while. But even Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See the primitive wallflower freeze when the jelly-faced women all sneeze. Hear the one with the mustache say, geez, I can't find my knees. Jewels and binoculars hang from the head of the mule, where these visions of Johanna make it all seem so cruel. The peddler now speaks to the countess, who's pretending she should care for him, saying, name me somebody that's not a parasite, and I'll go out and say a prayer for him. But like Louise always says, you can't look at much, can you, man? She herself prepares for him. And Madonna, she still has not showed. We see this empty cage now corrode, where her cape of the stage once had flowed. The fiddler, he now steps to the road. He writes, everything's been returned which was owed, on the back of the fish truck that loads, while my conscience explodes. The harmonicas play, the skeleton keys and the rain, and these visions of Johanna are now all that remain. You must leave now, take what you need, you think we'll last. But whatever you wish to keep, you'd better grab it fast. He understands you often with his gun. Crying like a fire in the sun. Look out, the saints are coming through. And it's all over now, baby blue. For gamblers, better use your sense. Take what you have gathered from coincidence. The empty-handed painter from your stream. Drawing crazy patterns on your sheets. The sky too is folding over you. And it's all over now, baby blue. All your seasick sailors, they are rowing home. All your reindeer armies, they're all going home. The lover who's just walked out your door has taken all his blankets from the floor. The carpet too is moving under you. And it's all over now, baby blue. Stepping stones behind, something calls for you. Forget the dead you've left, they will not follow you. The vagabond who's rapping at your door standing in the clothes that you once wore. Strike another man. They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting the passports brown. The beauty parlors filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. As Lady and I look out tonight from Desolation Row. Cinderella, she seems so easy. It takes one little one, she smiles and puts her hands into her back pocket, Betty Davis style. And in comes Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. Then someone turns and says to him, my friend, you'd better leave. And the only sound that's left after the ambulances go is Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Row. Now the moon is almost hidden. Stars, they're just pretending to hide. The fortune-telling lady has even taken all his things inside. All except for Cain and Abel and the hunchback of Notre Dame. Everyone is either making love or else expecting rain. And the good Samaritan, he's dressing, he's getting ready for the show. He's going to the carnival tonight on Desolation Row. Now Ophelia, she's neath the window. For her I feel so free. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. That to her death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession is her religion. Her sin is her lifelessness. And though her eyes are fixed upon Noah's great rainbow, she spends her time peeking into Desolation Row. Einstein disguised as Robin Hood. With his memories in a trunk. Passed this way an hour ago with his friend, some jealous monk. Now he looked so immaculately frightful as he bummed a cigarette. And he went off sniffing drain pipes and reciting the alphabet. You would not think like to look at him, but he was famous long ago for playing the electric violin on Desolation Row. Dr. Filth, he keeps his world locked inside of his leather cap, but all his sex dispatients, they are trying to blow it up. Now his nurse, some local loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole. She also keeps the cards that read, "Have mercy on his soul." They all play on the penny whistle. You can hear them blow if you lean your head out far enough from Desolation Row. Across the street, they've nailed the curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera in the perfect image of a priest. They are spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more assured. Then they'll kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the Phantom shouts to skinny girls, "Get out of here if you don't know." Casanova, he's just being punished for going to Desolation Row. At midnight, all the agents and the superhuman crew come out and round up everyone that knows more than they do. Then they bring them to the factory where the heart attack machine is strapped across their shoulders, and then the kerosene is brought down from the castles by insurance men who go check to see that no one is escaping to Desolation Row. Praise be to Nero's Neptune, the Titanic sails at dawn. Everybody's shouting, "Which side are you on?" And Ezra Pound and T.S. Eliot fighting in the captain's tower, while calypso singers laugh at them and fishermen hold flowers. Between the windows of the sea, where lovely mermaids flow, and nobody has to think too much about Desolation Row. We'll be right back. received your letter yesterday. About the time the doorknob broke, when you asked me how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they're quite lame. I had to rearrange their faces and give them all another name. Right now I cannot read too well. Don't send me no more letters, no, not unless you mail them from Desolation Row. Nobody feels any pain. Tonight as I stand inside the rain, everybody knows that baby's got new clothes. But lately I see her ribbons and her bones have fallen from her curls. She takes just like a woman. Yeah, she does. She makes love like a woman. Yeah, she does, and then she aches just like a woman. But she breaks just like a little girl. Yes, I believe I'll go see her again. Nobody has to guess that baby can't be blessed till she sees finally that she's like all the rest, with her fog, her amphetamine, and her pearls. She takes just like a woman. Yes, she does, she makes love like a woman. Yes, she does, and then she aches just like a woman. But she breaks just like a little girl. First, and I was dying there of thirst, so I came in here. But your long time curse hurts, but what's worse is this pain in here. I can't stay in here. Clear that I just don't fit. Yes, I believe it's time for us to quit. But when we meet again and are introduced by friends, please don't let on that you knew me when I was hungry and it was your world. You fake just like a woman. Yes, you do. You make love like a woman. Yes, you do, and then you ache just like a woman. But you break just like a little girl. We'll be right back. the tambourine and play a song again. I'm not sleepy, there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come following you. Oh, hello, that evening's empire has returned into sand. Vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. Mother really amazes me, I'm branded on my feet. I have no one to meet, and the ancient empty streets too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come following you. Take me on a trip upon your magic swimming ship. My senses have been stripped, my hands can't feel to grip, my toes too numb to step. Wait only for my bougies to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere, I'm ready for to fade into my own parade. Cast your dancing spell my way, I promise to go wandering. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come following you. Oh, you might hear laughing, spinning, swinging madly across the sun. It's not aimed at anyone, it's just escaping on the run. And but for the sky, there are no fences facing. And if you hear vague traces of skipping reels of ram, play your tambourine in time. It's just a ragged clown behind, I wouldn't pay it any mind. Besides, it's just a shadow you're seeing that he's chasing. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come following you. Thank you. spinning through the smoke rings of my mind and the foggy ruins of time, far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, to dance beneath the diamond sky with one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus signs, with all memory and fate driven deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come following you. This is a song I wrote about 3 years ago. 3 years ago. I like all my old songs. I have never said that they are rubbish. I don't use that word. It's not in my vocabulary. I wouldn't use it if it was there on the street to pick up and use for free. I would not use the word rubbish. And I like all my old songs. It's just that things change all the time. Everybody knows that. And this music here right now, what you're gonna hear, no matter what it is, if anybody is out there that can offer any suggestions how it could be either played better or the words could be improved on, we appreciate all suggestions. But other than that, like, we like all these songs. I like all my old songs very much. I'm saying this only because the last night we're here, and I love England, you know, like, a lot. But, like, we did all this in the States from September on, and we've all been playing this music since we've been 10 years old on, and folk music just happens to be a thing which was very useful, you know, because of Frankie, you know, the rock and roll thing in the United States was, forgive me, anything I say now, please don't hold against me. This is, I realize it's loud music and all that kind of thing. But, like, if you don't like it, I mean, like, well, that's, you know, that's fine. If you got some improvements you could make on it, that's great. But the thing is that it is not English music you're listening to. It's a shame that we're here now, and it might sound like English music to you if you have never really heard American music before. But the music I would never venture to say what it is, and I can't really say, but what you're just hearing here now is the sound of the songs. You're not hearing anything else except the songs, the sound of the words and the sounds. So, you know, you can take it or leave it. Like, it's up to you, you know. It doesn't matter to me, you know. It really doesn't. I love all of you, you know, and if you don't, you know, if there's something you disagree with, that's great, but I'm not going to disagree with you and fight you on it or anything and discuss it with you. Shh. Anyway, this happens to be an old song I wrote a long time ago, and it's called I Don't Believe You. Now, it used to go like that, but now it goes like this. And rightfully so.
Thank you. Something has changed.
there's a long story behind this song. This song has to do with a painter who this here, this certain painter is just a wonderful cosmic painter who is completely unknown to the universe, and he lives in Mexico City and travels between there and Del Rio, Texas, which is one of the United States, one of the bigger ones, and this happens to be all about him. He's of course he's an inspiration and is into this song. I'm just telling you this so you don't think that there's anything you're missing. You understand? I don't want you to think that you're out of it. And I'm sick of having people thinking, what does that mean? It just means nothing. It's impossible to explain what this means. Because obviously it's only, oh, come on. So this specific, it's always, you're talking to the wrong person, man. Any case, it's gonna take a second. This is gonna take a second, and I'm the last person in the world to explain any of these songs, but I want to do this because the last concert here. I mean, if you don't want me to do it, just say so. I want it. I don't care. I couldn't care less. Okay. Well, then we'll just play the music and leave, and then I'll be all right, okay? And you can just go out and read some books.
Yeah.
this, I see you've got your brand new leopard skin pillbox hat. You for your money, but I know what he really loves you for. the good stuff and the bad stuff. It's all the same stuff. You're not gonna see me anymore, and I'm gonna see you anyway. Oh, you people are wonderful. Yeah, you are the greatest people. Why don't you just all say what you want to say for a minute? Oh, come on, say anything you want to say for a whole minute. I gave you 1 minute. You gotta watch. We gotta watch. Oh yes, yeah. Oh, you're just marvelous. I trade places with you. Would you trade places with me? Thank you. This before, but I want you to meet Robbie Robertson here, and Garth Hudson, Mickey Jones, Rick Danko, and Richard. You promised me you're gonna leave. Doesn't mean a thing, you know what I mean? You don't have to. But they're all poets. You understand? If it comes out that way, it comes out that way. But all the poets, you know. This song here is dedicated to the Taj Mahal. And we're gonna leave after this song. And I wanna say goodbye to all of you people. You've been very warm, great people. You've been very nice people. I mean, here you are sitting in this great, huge place.
Go Texas.
And believe me, we've enjoyed every minute of being here.
people, they're all drinking and thinking that they got it. Hey, exchanging all precious gifts and things, but you better take a diamond ring down and hold it, babe. Used to be so amused, and Napoleon embraced, and the language that he used, oh, yeah, now he calls you. You can't refuse.